Solve. Log base 4 of 5x plus 6 equals 2. To solve this, we're going to just use the definition of a logarithm. And that is that this necessarily means that 4 raised to the second power equals this 5x plus 6. So let's write that out. I have 4 to the second power equals 5x plus 6. Now we have an equation that we can, it's a linear equation that we can just solve for x. 4 squared is 16. That equals 5x plus 6. Subtract 6 from each side and you get 10 equals 5x. And then you're left with x equals 2. So 2 equals x, and that, by the way, that does not, it's not because this this was 2 up here, it's just that's a coincidence, but this is an example of showing that those that definition of logarithm works even if we have something a little bit messier inside here that we're taking the log of. Okay, let's go on to this next example. Log base x of 1000 equals 3. To solve this, we will take that same definition of logarithms, x raised to the third power equals 1,000. I'll write that down. Let's use a new color. X raised to the third power equals 1,000. There's a couple of ways you could solve this. You could take the third root of each side to get the value of x and type in 1,000 raised to the third root or raised to the 1/3 power in your calculator. That would be one way to get it. Or this one just gives me a chance to just remind you this, it's something that you probably already know, but just these powers of 10. 10 to the first is 10. 10 squared equals 100. 10 to the third power equals 1 with 3 zeros after it. And so on. 10 to the fourth then would be 1 with 4 zeros after it, or 10,000, and so on and so forth. So we have our 1,000 here. 10 to the third is 1,000. So that gives us our answer, that x must equal 10. So this was a more of a basic example, but just a good reminder of those powers of 10.